is a fella that desperately wants freedom. There's one way to get it, and it's through this gate. He could take his shoes off and roll his jeans up, but he decides to be fancy and buggers it. Destination Fucked is like the devil. It wears many disguises. Who would have thought a gate and a puddle could be so evil? The industrial world and Destination Effed are very well acquainted. This bloke is gonna get run over by a bulldozer! Shit! Is this a video from the dark web? What am I watching? No, I tell you what, he's okay. Thankfully, we can put this one in the Destination Lucky Bastard category. He's yelling to his mates, "Did you see that? I nearly died. Let's take the day off and go to the pub." Oh yeah, there's a toddler with a baseball bat in a confined area. There's no reality where this ends well. Dad pitches, a swing and a miss. Maybe the toddler will show restraint. Maybe this is an exercise in being accurate and gentle. Okay, yeah, nah, it's definitely not that type of exercise. There's videos where you know from the outset Destination Fucked is looming. It's like Thanos, it is inevitable. Yeah, there it is. There it is. Meanwhile, this bloke is preparing for the Olympics. He's been watching Caitlin Ohashi videos. Flippy 1-2, wham! Bam! Thank you, ma'am. How many flips was he trying to do? I'm fascinated by someone's intent before an accident occurs. A 5-star resort, a blue sky, crashing waves. For many of you, that sounds lovely and romantic. For me, it's a textbook definition of Destination Fucked. And these two have learnt the hard way. Oh, look at that. They're fighting back against Destination Effed using love. Sickening. That will never work. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. And combo breaker! Combo breaker! Here's a trendy office. The managers have installed a slide for the employees. Everyone's too busy to use it, so it's a waste of money. Oh, look out, one dickhead has time. He balls it up beautifully. I like to imagine he doesn't even work there. He's a stay-at-home dad, he was dropping lunch off to the wife, and he's also managed to multitask and embarrass the shit out of her. Here comes a big entrance from a workmate you're always excited to see. Ha! Oh, yeah, nah. Send him home early. Concussions do not result in greater productivity. Okay, this could catch on. It could become as big as the Dolly Parton challenge. Nah, fuck that. Don't do it. This is another one of those videos where you can sense Destination Fucked from the outset. It's a slow burn, like a Tarantino movie, but you know an action-packed ending is guaranteed. Come on, come on, let's end on a Destination Safe video. You can do it. Nah, he fucked it. Thank goodness he was wearing a hard hat. Honestly, I like his attitude. He doesn't let Destination Fucked get him down. Straight back to work.